Believe it or not, ladies and gents, we're not far off the end. What do you want?
Whatever. You're just a big joke.
The pleasure's
thanks,
all
so
mine.
Kind of you.
Oh, I pressed the wrong one. Hang on.
Just leave me alone.
I don't know. I can't tell them apart. Anyway. That's it.
Okay, so why are we here?
Losing his mask is the ultimate shame a luchador can feel. I can't steal it back. I need to earn it.
All right, how do we do that?
We heard a lot of people.
Okay. Ready!
So, what are we doing, guys?
We tear this place apart for someone who knows where my mask is.
And who would that be?
This is close enough.
Guess I'll take your word for it.
Shit. Where is this? There he is. Oh! Sorry about that. Fuck.
Your skills improve. This mask is no longer kill banks.
Kick ass.
There, that's the casino manager.
Excuse me, manager, but if I could talk to you for a second.
Hey.
Where's mask?
What's going to my casino?
Where is Kilbane keeping my mask?
Okay, okay. Jeez, it's gotta be in the vault, behind the teller cages.
Thanks very much.
Why didn't you get your mask back sooner?
You broke my spirit.
I cannot move.
To get it back.
What made you feel worthy again?
Meeting the
there
saints.
We go. Woo-hoo. Right, let's leave these guys out here to shoot.
Here it is.
Oh, come on, man. Not done this all the way through the game, and now...
A knockoff, right?
I know every curve, every color, every mark on this mask.
Put it on and let's get out of here.
Angel de la Muerte is reborn!
Okay, we really need to leave now.
Not yet. It's time to send Kilbane a message. Start with those statues.
Let's do it. They're ugly anyway.
I feel alive.
Hey, still the best.
Need to find more statues before the big guys turn up. Have a grenade. Oh, I haven't got any. Well, don't have a grenade then. No grenades for you! Crap.
Better.
Get to work, Angel. Not doing it all by myself. I'm coming, statues.
Just giving this place a makeover.
Here come the big guys. I can feel them in my controller. Really? There you go. Where's the big guy? That's the one. That's the ticket. Get it!
Please give me a challenge.
Right. Oh, he's still alive.
He looked like they were bought on clearance.
Why do I get the feeling that this isn't over?
Goodbye, hideosity!
Here we go. Good luck, everyone.
Cover now. Get out of the bullets.
Yeah. No. Oh, really? Come on, guys. Fuck away from me. No. I can piss off right now. Woo! Crap it. Woo! No! No! No way, man! Oh, you suck! Ooh. Oh, I keep pressing circle to dodge. Oh, you piss off, guys. Keep him busy, Angel! Keep him busy! That's one! Why are you not taking any damage? Why am I suddenly got this equipped? Hey, whatever, it's working. Is it tasty? Doesn't matter if it worked. Teehee. Yeah, right.
Good fight.
Last one. Taken care of. Beautiful, lovely, utterly fantastic. Oh, I'm already here. Good job.
Tonight's been a great night, and it's not slowing up, Bobby.
An incredible night, Zach. And now, it's time for the main event.
I can't wait. Let's do it. There he is, Bobby. Eddie Kilbane Pryor, the walking apocalypse himself. You can't help but wonder how the Stillwater Butcher can't compete.
I'll tell you, Zach, this psycho is a complete whack job. You know, when he came out of the womb, this guy literally choked out the doctor with his own umbilical cord. Is that fucking sick?
I'll be ringside, keeping luchadors off your ass while you finish Kilbane. Good luck, man.
Well, there it is, Bobby. The Saints receiving no love here.
Not at all. It is raining hate down where they are, and of course it is. After what their capo did to Stillwater, they're lucky the fans aren't knifing them on their way to the ring. Wait, oh my God, look at that. It's Angel de la Muerte.
Angel de la Muerte, the second half of Pale Riders, sometimes regarded as the herald of a walking apocalypse. The youngest wrestler to ever win the Super K-Cup is here in the Steelport Arena.
Yeah.
Is writing itself.
Go on, Angel.
After his questionable loss to Kilbane years ago, Angel dropped off the face of the earth. If you're a fan of Murder Brawl, this is shaping up to be the best night of your life.
Let's get the crowd going.
All right, here we go. And here's the Butcher of Stillwater swaggering in. And speaking of surprises, here comes the Luchadors in force.
The Butcher getting some help from the fans. This has just turned into a lumberjack match from hell.
All right, Bobby, you know, this is a classic matchup. Speed versus power, youth versus age, brains versus brawn.
Well, you know, the fact that these two are tag team partners really adds another layer to the whole dimension. They train together. They know what to expect.
One just walk into my
quick
back.
Hey! Bobby. The Luchadors are on the side of the ring again. Don't think I'm forgetting what we were talking about, Bobby.
Oh my God, now Angel is out of the ring.
I can't believe this, Bobby. This is punishing to watch. The Luchadors are manhandling Angel.
This is sick. He's getting kicked around like a sack full of dead puppies.
Jeez, wait. The Butcher of Stillwater is making his way towards Angel.
How much can one person be expected to... Oh my God, a chainsaw! What
yeah!
The... Oh my God! A
fatal flaw in the Luchador's plan, Bobby. They didn't account for the murder brawl chainsaw.
It was a desperate move for a desperate time, but it looks like the gamble has paid off.
Now this is what people came here to see. The Butcher of Stillwater on an unstoppable rampage.
Killbane can't be happy to see this.
He doesn't look that bothered, really. Really doesn't look all that bothered.
Bobby.
It is raining blood.
Come on, guys.
Look how far that spray went.
Towel, please.
You gonna make it, Angel?
I think I broke my leg. Get in there and kick that bastard's ass. I can hold off these jobbers.
Well,
you got
like
it, Angel.
Gonna see the fight they paid for as the Butcher of Stillwater stands toe-to-toe with Killbane.
Let me in.
This is classic Saints tactics. Use someone to weaken up the opponent that's...
I already beat your champion. Now, kneel before the walking apocalypse!
I'm not leaving here without your fucking mask.
When I'm through with you, you'll be begging for me to kill you!
Yeah,
this
whatever.
Is it, folks. Two giants in the field of destruction facing off for our entertainment. Does it get any better than this?
Ow.
No, it doesn't. Though only one of these two has the good sense to leave the violence in the ring. Let's all remember how the Stillwater Butcher got the name. Our support goes out to the people of Stillwater. Can he land the kill switch?
Woo-hoo!
He dodged it! Here comes the reversal!
Look at the brutality from the Butcher!
I think you'd have to be naive to believe a giant like Killbane hasn't thrown in a few punches here and there outside the ropes, Bobby.
Not like the punches being thrown in here tonight, Zach. Both of our contenders seem to be out for blood. Killbane isn't bowing down to the Butcher.
My match, Killbane. My match.
This celebrity of the streets isn't making it easy on Killbane. There seems to be something more going on than two world-renowned titans wishing to see.
Yeah, get out of the ring.
And Killbane goes sailing out of the ring.
You coming back in?
But wait, he's already
he's
heading
in.
Back in.
Come
Looks
on,
like the Stillwater Butcher isn't getting a moment's rest tonight.
That's right, Zach. There are no free rides against the walking apocalypse.
Do you like sharks? Like the shark.
No matter who wins.
Woohoo!
Another miss from
Get
Killbane.
It.
The champion cannot be happy with that one, Zach.
Yeah, that's right. Get our one.
That's
oh,
stick with you.
Go, Rose. There he goes.
Oh,
unbelievable.
All's fair in love and murder, bro.
Oh, get out of that ring.
Killbane's knocked out again.
And here come the Luchadors in his place.
Murder Brawl is certainly giving the finest and blood gushing.
Come on, then, Luchadors.
Entertainment tonight, Bobby.
My heart goes out for the cleanup crew on this one, Zach.
Yeah.
That foreign object is just begging to be used. Give it up while you can still.
That squeaky noise.
You won't even
realize. Oh, he's back.
So insignificant you are.
Crap. When I oh, crap.
Your bones to dust with the attack of fist.
Oh, shut up.
Talking, or are you going to fight?
You've already lost. Listen to the crowd chant my name. I am their dreams come to life. And you're... And here comes the kill.
See ya.
Unbelievable.
Take that.
Another reversal.
This is incredible! The Killbane just can't connect with the kill switch!
No kill switch for you! Zero kill switch engage! This is gonna hurt, Killbane, not gonna lie!
Close up?
Wait.
I'll give you the secret of the apocryphist. Just leave me my mask.
Are you begging now, are we? Nope. Don't like you that much.
Smile, Kilbane. We're going nationwide.
Seen the face of the walking apocalypse, and to be honest, it's a man with the receding hairline.
Ha!
You gotta love it. Against all odds, the Saints are still standing.
What a night, Zach. What a night.
Ha! Revenge. Is it tasty?
Kilbane, it's just a match.
It's my fucking reputation.
This is my city.
I am its Caesar.
And I get to fiddle while it burns.
Okay. Creepy. That was fun. Look how much money I've got. Can I get any more money? I can get more money. More money! Yeah.
So what's next, Kinsey?
Why do you assume I have something?
Because you're dedicated to finding information.
STAG cargo plane being escorted into Steelport airspace.
Now that's something I can work with.
You're welcome.
Have Viola get her plane ready. We'll need it.
Yeah, I love it. Well, actually, no. This mission is all right. It's the mission after this. That I despise more than anything. Now you know me, I don't mind my zombies, alright? I have a good time with the old zombies. But this particular zombie mission is more of a pain in the ass than anyone can ever imagine. And I'm sure you will all enjoy watching me getting good and frustrated, because it's annoying. Woo. Oh, get out the way, man, get out the way. Really, this is just, it's just so bad. Alright, we're nearly there. I'm just gonna do it and get it out over with and out of the way. Because it winds me up. Winds me up in more ways than one. Oh, Here we go. Whoopsies.
Pilots have the door locked.
You're in a supply plane for the military. There has to be something you can use. How guarded is the cargo?
The gunfire isn't tipping you off?
Will there be any problems getting to the cockpit?
Nothing a few bullets can't handle.
Ow.
Almost forgot.
Is it important?
Try to actually stay in the plane for once.
So that's a no then.
For fuck's sake, guys, really? I want health, please. Thank you.
This thing won't get the job done.
There anything else to try?
I don't know. Let's find out.
I don't even know what this is.
Well, keep looking.
What do you think I'm doing?
Here we go. Some high-tech weapon thing.
Then use it so we can land these things already.
Am I doing something wrong here?
You getting close enough?
Think maybe they know I'm here.
At least you're inside.
That went well.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Woo!
Oh god, what did you do?
Destroyed everything.
Gone.
Gone? What do you mean gone?
Not there anymore.
I hate turbulence.
Crap. Come on! Go! Get it!
I'm gonna regret this!
Ow, 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 ow.
Always happy to show. Maybe not my best idea.
Why are you all firing rockets at me? Stop it. Stop firing rockets at me. Fuck off, guys.
Next
seriously.
Time we'll take a parachute.
Who does?
I'm falling through the air again. You are not clear for a flyby. Rock.
car. Yeah, this is taking a fucking long time. Really, you guys again? Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Oh, my God. None of those are going to hit, are they?
Shouldn't have eaten first.
Ooh, I'm on fire.
Viola's recording this shit.
So I'm on fire. Yeah.
Great place for a plane. On to plan C. Or
new tank. New possibilities.
Here goes nothing. Fuck right.
Woo. Juicy. FML. FML, OMG, WTF.
To hear another lecture from Oleg about the failings of capitalism.
What is this one upgrade? For 40 grand, I could take over another part of the city. All right, weapons wise. Time to go meet the mayor.
Tell me everything's quiet and we have time to take a day off.
Hardly. You have a meeting with the mayor coming up soon.
Mayor? When did I make that meeting?
You didn't. I did.
What for?
Philippe worked with the mayor for years. I thought the Saints would like the same opportunity.
He worth helping?
He's the mayor. Believe me, he's worth it.
He's definitely worth it.
What are we waiting for?
We're not walking in there until you promise to play nice.
Are you serious?
Repeat after me. Don't fuck with the mayor.
Look, sweetie, I'll fuck with whoever I want to fuck with. I mean, who's this guy think he is?
Viola, is this the kid you were talking about?
Bert fucking Reynolds?
Who else could keep this town running? Besides, I love my constituents.
Sir, I am a huge fan.
Excuse me. Viola says the Saints are the new game in town. If that's the case, I want in.
Yeah, great. What do you need?
I got a zombie problem that I want.
Wait, a what problem?
Zombies.
You mean metaphorically, the celebrity-obsessed media drug masses, yes?
This ain't Los Angeles.
I'll tell you about it later.
You knew about this?
So what do you say, kid?
Undead cleanup ain't exactly in our wheelhouse, but, we'll give it a whirl. Aren't you worried about pissing off STAG?
You're acting like I never had to outsmart a paramilitary organization before. Call me when it's done.
Yes, sir! I love Bert Reynolds.
Oh my god, this guy is fucking awesome.
Stop being a fanboy.
No!
Not sure this was the best idea.
It's too late now. You don't back out after agreeing to something with the mayor.
I could never let Bert down.
What's the plan here?
Gas masks go on, chemicals get neutralized, zombies get killed.
But for killing these zombies, what's the plan for that?
Shoot them until they stop moving?
The plan that's worked for ages. The old Resident Evil. The old Resident Evil method. Keep shooting them till they stop moving.
There are three containers leaking the virus into the air. They'll have to be submerged in water to be neutralized. Think you can handle that?
I have the perfect tool for the job, courtesy of STAG.
Right. This is a pain in the ass in more ways than one, apart from the fact that your sprint function is sort of dramatically reduced. This is why. Get off now.
Next time I sent Pierce to do this. One.
Lovely.
Talk to me, Viola.
Run. And they set on fire for no reason. Go away from me. And then they set you on fire because they're fucking assholes. Yep, now I'm on fire. Isn't that amazing? Fuck fire. Lovely. Bye bye. Oh yeah, this mission is going to be so fun. I hate this mission. I hate it so much. Why did it take away your sprint function? To increase blood pressure. That's why. Fucking try and punch me. Asshole. Where the fucking hell is she? There she is. So long. Crap.
Look, never split up when zombies are involved. Well, I was going to say thanks.
Fuck. Let's go and sort out that next container. No.
Can Can you even kill something that's dead? All dead. How scientific.
Ow. And then they set on fire for, like, no reason. Just to be assholes.
It's unbelievable.
Please stop A, hitting me, and B, setting me on fire.
No.
It's very rude.
Manufacturing zombie gas. The Morningstar could have made a killing.
Sit to fucking death of zombies. No more zombies!
Philippe ever think about running for mayor? Too much politics. Besides, he wasn't about to go up against Mayor Reynolds. Makes sense.
No.
Don't disappoint Bert.
Ow. Ow. And then they set on fire for, like, no reason. Get fucking dead.
Wrong turn.
Don't get up. Don't set on fire. Why do you keep getting up? Seriously, guy. Fuck. Where's the big guy? There you go. Just let him kick the shit out of me for a second. Oh, why are they on fire? Why are they on fire? It makes no sense. There's no fire around here. It's two.
Viola, are you getting dizzy? Let me check you. Shit. The hose on your mask is damaged. There's a rim drop close by. Maybe I can fix it there. No argument here.
Yeah, let's go. And then the vision starts to go. How amazing. Away from me! He's on fire!
Found anything? Still looking. Faster is better.
No! Not.
This isn't right. It's a problem. I'm getting hungry.
Come on, Viola! Oh, I meant to go her. No! Not on fire! Right. So let's sort out this last container. Before I lose my mind. Oh shit, that's a lot of him. Come on then. Get exploded.
Damn it! I keep getting pieces of these things on me. I'm burning this outfit when I get home.
It's probably a good plan, actually.
How are you so calm about this? What, zombies? They're always the same. Squishy when shot. Like you've ever dealt with a zombie before. So you haven't been talking to Kinsey? Good.
What?
I didn't say anything.
Come on, baby, we can do it. Oh, awesome. If any of you set on fire, I swear to God. Nope.
Swim, damn it!
Get in there. Boom. What?
another container or two in there, won't.
Good. You get this done and you can count on the Steelport municipality to back the Saints. SWAT teams, favors from the police chief, a little help from me personally, whatever you need, you'll get.
You're an absolute gentleman, Mayor Reynolds.
Good job. What?
I think we can utilize this virus to fight our enemies. All we need is a sample before you destroy it all.
As a former patient zero, you're the last one I expected that from.
I'm saying the Saints could create zombies to fight with us, overwhelming our enemies with a tide of flesh.
But you do have a point.
This is the tricky part now. Come on, Viola. Now's not the time to be fucking about, Libby. Yeah, there it is. Go away. Go away now. Get away. There it is. Yeah, that's the way it's done. Get in, Viola. There you go. Cool. I am not going to argue with Mayor Reynolds. As Viola said herself, don't fuck with the mayor.
Wait, are you going to jump?
Senator.
Complications? Don't talk to me about complications. I want results.
You want results? Then authorize the use of the Daedalus.
Even if Congress got on board, Homeland Security would never allow it. This is out of control. I am coming to Steelport.
Zombies and Monica Hughes?
Not too bad. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Sorry about the stag.
Do you mind? Yep. What is wrong with you?
Right, so that is the last mission of the game. That is the final mission of Saints Row 3. That goes, well, it has two different endings, so I'll do one ending first and then I'll do the other, as it tends to be. So we're at 49 minutes now, which is long enough, I think. So I'll leave it there just for now and I'll save the endings for another video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you all later, I suppose. Bye.